Some people don't see what happened to Khalil as a crime. They see it as a traffic stop gone wrong.
How?
A lot goes through a cop's mind when they pull someone over. Especially if they have to get into a pissing contest with the driver about why they stopped them. It sets off an alarm. The officer thinks, are they hiding something? Is the car stolen? Now, if there's a girl in the passenger seat like you, does she look all right? Has she been beaten or raped? If they start talking to each other and not the officer, we figure they might be trying to distract. What are they hiding in the car? Drugs, a weapon? Now, if the driver starts to insult the officer, we try to verbally get control of the situation. But if they still don't comply, then we have to use force.
But you still don't know if they did anything wrong.
Well, that's why we searched them, to make sure that they don't have a weapon. We run their license and instruct them not to move. But if they open the door or reach through an open window, they're probably going for a weapon. So if I think I see a gun, I don't hesitate. I shoot.
You shoot? Because you think you see a gun? You don't say something first? Like, put your hands up?
It depends. Is it night? Can I see? Am I on duty alone?
What if you were in a white neighborhood and it was a white man wearing a suit, driving a Mercedes? He could be a drug dealer, right?
He could.
So if you saw him reach into the window and you thought that you saw a gun, would you shoot him? Or would you say, put your hands up?
I say, put your hands up.
Do you hear what you just said?
We live in a complicated world, Star.
No, it doesn't seem that complicated to me.